I'm here with my colleagues outside of Loretta College St Stephen's Green. We're on strike today because we're protesting against the changes that are being made to the proposed changes by the Minister of Education, John O'Sullivan, to do with the junior cert. So we want fairness and equality for students.
At the moment, students at the age of approximately 15 take a standard national test which comes from the Exam State Commission. That is the same test given to all students at the end of the junior certificate cycle of education. The government is planning to do away with that exam and have a more school-based assessment. We think that would take away fairness and equality across the system.
That if you're marking internally, every school will have different standards as well. And so will one school be different to another? When there's external examiners, external correctors, it means that there will be a level of detachment from the correcting of students' work.
So we're on strike today, not looking for any pay changes. It's nothing to do with pay today, it's all about our students. How we care about our students, we want fairness for our students. We want to be advocates for our students, and we want them to be assessed externally, assessed independently, and to give fairness to students, especially students in our area. We're in a disadvantaged school, and they need the fairness that they're not going to get with this new junior cycle.
You know, with everything that's going on in the with water charges, everything else, that people are angry. So I think that another group of people going out and strike, it's kind of supported by people. So there have been a number of people beeping in support. There you go.
We're striking on the grounds of standards in education, equality, fairness and equity. We're getting a lot of support from the public. I think people who are informed agree with our position, and we're looking to let the minister know our situation.